And let's start with the co-feature. And you heard Stephen mention one of the champions getting ready to come out here now. She is a world champion. She comes fighting out of Chihuahua, Mexico. And you want to talk about a woman who has reigned. Well, she's been a champion now for 2 years. The WBC Super Bantamweight Champion. 18-2, 5 knockouts. She's coming up 4 pounds to compete against Amanda Serrano. Here is Yamileth Mercado.
Al despertar la mañana, quiere cantar su alegría.
She goes by Yami, the WBC Super Bantamweight Champion. And she'll be facing a woman who comes in at 41-1, 30 knockouts. She is the WBC, the WBO, the IBO world champion. She's held titles in 7 different weight divisions, more than any female fighter in history. She is the unified featherweight champion of the world. She is known as the real deal, Amanda Serrano. The fighting pride of Puerto Rico. So ladies, let's talk about this fight that's going down on August 29th. And Amanda, I'll start with you. You know, here you again, another challenge, another champion. Let the people know your thoughts on facing Mercado on August 29th. What should we expect?
Well, first, I really want to thank Yami for taking up the fight. She's a real Mexican champion. That's what you call a real Mexican champion coming up to fight me. Not too many want to, but thank you, Yami, para esta pelea. Thank Showtime for having me and Lou DiBella for fighting for me. But it's going to be a great fight. There's never a boring night when it's Mexican versus Puerto Rico. So I guarantee you it's going to be a night of fireworks.
Yami, Amanda, pound for pound, one of the best fighters in the world. She has, if you look at her last 5 fights, she stopped 4 of them. Tell us, why do you believe not only that you can win this fight, considering you're coming up in weight and fighting against a power puncher in Amanda Serrano?
Yamilet, ¿por qué crees que le puedes ganar a Amanda Serrano subiendo una división si viene de noquear a sus últimas 4 rivales y es alguien que es una peleadora de poder?
Yo creo que estoy muy agradecida por la oportunidad y siento que soy la nueva generación del boxeo, que soy una peleadora fuerte, que cada vez va aprendiendo y que tengo mucha hambre por coronarme en esta división nueva, experimentar en la categoría de los plumas, y sé que va a ser una guerra y que los verdaderos ganadores pues van a ser el público.
I'm very excited and first of all very thankful for the opportunity. I think I'm a new generation of fighters and I'm very blessed to fight here at this and with Amanda, and we want to fight in the featherweight division, and I'm very strong and ready for this.
Yami, will your power carry to 126?
Que si tu poder va a poderse ver bien en peso pluma.
Yo creo que sí, no es la primera pelea que he realizado en peso pluma, mis inicios fueron en esa categoría, entonces me siento contenta y muy fuerte para esta pelea.
I started my career in this weight class, then went down, and I'm very happy to come back to this weight class. So I'll be good there.
Amanda, let me ask you straight out. You look at some of these rankings, got you number 3, some number 2. Pound for pound, You talk about female fighters. Are you pound for pound number one, the best female fighter in the world right now?
Well, I'm the best that I can be, and I want to continue to be the best. But it's an honor to be on that list, being anywhere in the top three. That's great fighters. You have Olympic gold medalists up there. I've only had 9 amateur fights, so it's an honor to be up there. But it's a matter of opinions, and I'm going to continue to fight. And to me and my team and to my island, Puerto Rico, I'm number one, so I'm happy there.
We'll wrap it up with this. What can you guarantee the people on August 29th when they tune in to Showtime pay-per-view that they're going to see when you step in the ring against a champion like Mercado?
August 29th, you're going to see nothing but fireworks. You know, I always bring a great show. I always look great with my great outfit. And Mexican Puerto Rico, you're never going to have a dull night with us. And I think Jake Paul and Woodley are going to have competition.
Absolutely. Yami, same question. What can you guarantee that the people are going to get when they tune in and watch you fight Amanda Serrano on August 29th?
¿Qué garantizas que va a pasar esa noche el día de la pelea?
Yo creo que garantizo una guerra entre dos campeonas, diferente división, pero una guerra en la que las dos queremos ganar, que nos levanten la mano y que nos cataloguen como una de las mejores libra por libra del mundo. Y que esa noche, pues, el boxeo femenil se va a robar totalmente los reflectores hacia nosotras y van a reconocer que esto es la calidad en el boxeo.
It's going to be a war. It's going to be a very fun night. And we're going to bring it all in. And, the ladies are going to take the show that night. And it's going to be a great night.
Love it.